from what my sources tell me, is that there is a deal in principle for him to, you know, this is not a kid that's just making this haphazard decision. This is not happening there. And right now, all roads point back to Washington for Germie Bernard.